wasn't supposed to end like this!
They really thought they had found a solution? After the mess they made? The Red Nuns were used as lab rats, and then burned alive to bury the evidence.
Not you too, Elisa. Not you too. Doesn't find me. Was close. I have to be careful from now on. I don't want to die!
Hey, you! Come here! Aha! That's enough running! Surprise!
You too, Elisa.
Stop!
Not you.
Naughty girl!
Oh, there must be some sort of exit from this restaurant. The balcony.
Thank you.
alive and would love to meet you. Did you know that he now goes by the name Orslin? It wasn't supposed to end like this!
I have a migraine, and it's all their fault.
Wyman was right. We should have abandoned the project while we were still in time. Why did I let them drag me into all of this? How did she get away?
Gets any work done around here, it's me.
I want to go home.
I had warned the others not to lower their guard. I want her dead. I want to see her dead!
It's all their fault.
Lynn, tell me that you're okay.
How did she get away? Dead. I want to see her dead.
My God, I have to leave this place at once.
Come here at once!
They mustn't find me.
It's all their fault.
So that's where you were lying!
This wasn't just a bad dream. And that I wasn't losing my mind. Shit! There has to be a way to shut them up!
Where were you?
Young lady?
You shouldn't be here! Enough with the hiding!
Wait, are you there? I think I can see you.
Big Daddy, hey!
are you hiding, you slut?
I can't take it anymore.
Are you down there?
You back there?
Ugh, I have a migraine. And it's all their fault.
Not everyone died at the Crista Morenti.
Felton! Wyman! You both are responsible for this mess!
Lynn, where are you?
When will it end?
How did you manage to enchant me? She's just like Felton. That whore.
Can't help us.
We thought we could stop them. To stop the parasite from spreading.
And
instead,
it
all turned against us.
When will it end? Calm down, Elisa. It's all in your head. Dear God, please help me. Calm down, Elisa. It's all in your head.
Wyman was right. We should have abandoned the project while we were still in time.
They fooled themselves into believing that she could have helped us. Crazy.
I want to see her dead.
That song. It's inside my head.
Wyman was right. We should have abandoned the project while we were still in time.
Control me.
Ariana, how could you do this to me?
I'm so tired of all this. I just want to break from it all.
Oh. supposed to end like this?
This is supposed to be a hotel, but it feels more like an orphanage.
I'm only a victim in all of this.
Mom? Dad? Gloria?
Oh, they're wandering around the house. And here, working my ass off. The only one who actually gets any work around here.
They hurt me!
Me. Porcelain can hear us and see us. Come here. I won't hurt you.
I want to go home.
Wasn't supposed to end like this.
Anyone who actually gets any work done around here is me.
The red nuns were used as last.
Filthy dog! What do you want now? Be quiet! Shut your mouth!
Inside my head.
Noxle was our only option to achieve what we all wanted. That was to forget about everything.
And it's all their fault. This is supposed to be a hotel, but it feels more like an orphanage. She's running away! She's running away!
I'm begging you!
Jennifer!
I thought I made myself clear.
So that's where you were hiding!
Still here? Myself. You can trust me.
What the fuck is going on here? What the hell is going on with the others?
Listen to me. There's no time now.
I want to get away from this place.
Okay, I can help you escape, but you have to help me with something first. Jennifer, you have to trust me. I know what you are capable of, like what you did in the cold room.
That voice, was that you earlier on?
I can feel what you are holding inside. And I know that you can hear me. Listen up. There's a dumbwaiter in the utility room on the balcony. I know how to find the key, but you have to guide me.
Guide you? And how would I do that?
Exactly how I did with you earlier. I guided you to use your gift, allowing you to escape. Stay here. I'll go ahead. Concentrate. Look inside yourself. Okay, stay with me. Don't leave me. I'll give you the go-ahead as soon as I'm done. Run outside and come meet me. Shit, she's coming this way. Do you see that old jukebox? Use it. Small key up there? Fuck. No! She heard me. Oh god, I have to hide. Jen, what do I do? Stay with me. Don't leave me. I'll give you the go-ahead as soon as I'm done. Run outside and come meet me. Shit, she's coming this way. Do you see that old jukebox? Use it. Here we are. There should be a key somewhere. Ashman usually hides it here. Where the fuck is it? God damn it, I can't get to it. Can you manage to see a small key up there? Fuck. No! She heard me. Oh god, I have to hide. Jen, what do I do? Thank you, Jen. Thank you. Hold on just a little longer. Stay with me. Don't leave me. I'll give you the go-ahead as soon as I'm done. Run outside and come meet me. Shit, she's coming this way. Do you see that old jukebox? Here we are. This should be a key somewhere. Ashman usually hides in here. Where the fuck is it? Fuck. No! She heard me. Oh god, I have to hide. Jen, what do I do?
To Elisa, now! Tell me, what the hell is going on? Who the fuck was that?
You've heard of that fire at the convent, haven't you? Well, not all of them died.
Gloria Ashman.
Jennifer, you have to help us, I beg you. We are trapped in a hypnotic loop. As soon as the loudspeaker starts ticking, our minds go back into a limbo.
I don't understand. What can I possibly do?
That thing lives down there. It has no effect on you. You can end the loop. There is much time left. I beg, please. It's in my head. I can't get out of the loop. Has no effect on you. You can end the loop. Stop it. It's part of all of us. And we are born.
are of the same
thing.
Coming from?
We try to be so close when the night was fast, you and me. As long as we see so close when the night was fast, you and me.
Oh dear, sorry, I thought I was alone.
No, please, continue.
I'd prefer not to, really.
I'm Jennifer, by the way.
Lindsay? But call me Lynn.
I'm sorry for earlier on.
Don't worry about it. I was too intrusive.
And I extremely rude.
Oh well, truce?
Truth. What were you doing here?
I was just singing. I usually play the violin, but they locked it away as soon as I got here.
If you can play the violin even as half as well as you can sing, then you're a fucking master.
Nothing special.
You got a great voice. And that song. Did you write it?
I'm still working on it.
I got an idea. There's a festival for artists with original songs. The winner gets a full scholarship at the conservatory. Here, look. The performance will take place in a theater. I say you should go for it.
No, no. There's no way I would ever be capable of something like that.
Why did you say that?
First off, we're stuck here. Second, singing and playing the violin at the same time is too complicated. I could never do it on my own.
I could do it with you. I play the piano. Listen, we can do this.
I don't know, Jen. I don't know. And how would we even get there?
We could talk to Ashwin about it.
Yeah, dream on. It's only 2 weeks away.
We can work on it together. All we need is a music sheet and a bit of practice. I know the piano so well that it's basically a part of me.
But the lyrics are nowhere near finished.
My father used to tell me that nothing, not even time, can get in the way of something you truly desire.
Where are you from?
It's not a nice story. Was clearly corrupt. Have you ever tried one?
Sure, why not? Fuck it.
When the smoke is about to enter your throat, you exhale.
Oh,
This song.
I love it.
Did you know they made it for a movie?
Seriously?
You bet. Before Saying Goodbye, it was a great hit in the 60s. Have you never heard of it?
No.
My parents brought me to the cinema to see it. As soon as we got home, my father taught me how to play the theme song on the piano.
Would you like it if we were to watch it together one day?
You bet.